trying to not look down and spoil the camera. That I haven't mentioned, I guess, because I've mostly been in the abstract, or not in the abstract, I've been meta about things. Well, no, I talked about, like, I'll go after this truck, or anyway. It's probably been in there, but now I'm looking at it, so probably the camera's picking it up. There's Target Field right there. Roads are crowded. The worst thing about game days is they often close this out, this exit from the trains. But it's not that big of a deal. You just go over these steps and then you come out over here. But it's, if you're trying to get on the train, that's where it's the most annoying, because you've already passed that at that point, and then especially if you're with a bike, you have to like navigate through other people on the bike. It's kind of a mess, but I know who's financing that thing, but I don't know what that thing is still. There's a bus coming, but I should be able to beat that. Lock it up here because they're cleaning the garages today. Probably just makes sense to lock it up out here. GoPro, stop recording.